fixing to show you the difference between a 16-inch slot speckled trout and a 25-inch gator trout. That is a 16-inch speckled trout. Here in Florida, they got to be between 15 and 19 inches with one overslot. And that is our overslot 25-inch gator trout. That right there is an absolute haul. So look at here. We caught us a slot redfish. He's bigger than a redfish. Little coon dick shit this morning.